the problem. What do you do of an evening if you're a young adult and can't go drinking in pubs? Now, what I think is that if the kids are united, we will never be divided.
Did you see that? Did you? The voice of youth. They're still wearing flared trousers. Why are you driving a poetry, you hippies?
Rick, the council are going to knock the house down tomorrow.
Yes. So you keep saying...